Norman neighbors woke up to vandalism. Disturbing words is what we're talking about. KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal is live. Naveen?
Well, Paul, we all have spray paint at home. Some of us use it for household chores, such as painting wood, such as a fence, or even metal furniture around the house, or possibly other projects that you may have. Well, last night it was used to damage homes, and many woke up to the damage today.
After a brief outage this morning, Rashid Mustafa walked out to check if OG&E crews were working outside.
And when I first saw that writing there, me looking at it, I said, OG&E wouldn't come and write. And then I really looked at it.
What he saw was disturbing, a racial slur, spray painted in gold on the side of his home.
It's unfortunate that you have individuals that's running around doing stuff like this.
Mustafa's home was one of three vandalized overnight. Police say two on Riverside Drive and one on Shoreridge Avenue. They believe they're all linked because the same gold paint was used. This homeowner already hired a contractor to remove the words. Mustafa plans to do the same and has a message for those responsible.
But this is not right. This is not nice. Don't care what word you put up there, because we're all human beings and we all got to live together.
And that is very true. Now, police tell us that crimes like this are very difficult to solve without an eyewitness. Right now, they do not have any suspects. Reporting live from Northeast Oklahoma City, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO 5 News.